say they found a ransom note at the home, but they are questioning the validity of that ransom note. Pat Brown, what is your take as a criminal profiler?
Well, Jane, this looks like a squirrely set of parents. It looks like the worst cover-up and staged crime scene I've ever seen. The thing that bothers me the most is the girl was last seen at 2:30 in the morning. I think that's a bit of truth. I think that is true. I think that's when she was last seen. But here's what I don't understand. This wasn't reported till 2:30 in the afternoon. That's when they noticed she was missing. They didn't pay any attention to her when the fire was there. They didn't pay any attention to her when the firefighters were there. She apparently never showed up for breakfast. She never showed up for lunch. I mean, who doesn't check on their 10-year-old daughter until 2 o'clock in the afternoon? The girl's been sleeping, what, 12, 14, 15, 18 hours?
Crazy. Now